Good evening, students. Myself is GK. I welcome you all to HashLearn Studios. Yeah, in today's class, we shall cover these topics, the functions and the numerical problems. And in the last class, we have done the basics of functions and the numerical problems on few types. So in today's class, we shall do few more very important problems on this concepts. Yes. So let me look into the students who are all present today. Ananya, good evening. Yes, Amit, good evening. Arshad Khan, good evening. What about others? Only three of them. No response from others. Okay. Arshad, Amit, have you took the CPP in the last class? Have you taken that CPP questions as a test? Arshad, Amit, Ananya, kindly respond yes or no. Okay, fine then. So the important problem in the previous class CPP question, that is the class practice pack, you know that passport holders will have access to this pack. This was the problem in CPP, seventh problem, and this is one of the very important questions. And here the question was the number of possible surjections, that is on two functions. So set A has n elements and set B has only two elements. How many bijections, surjection, that is on two, it is been asked, and they are asking you to find n. So there is a direct formula for number of surjective, that is 2 to the power n, that is n is the number of elements in set A and 2 is the number of elements in set B. Yes, 2 to the power n minus 2, that should be equal to 62. And you know, if you simplify, 2 to the power n will be 64, which is nothing but 64 is 2 power 6. Okay, good. Amit and Arshad, yes, you have taken CBB. Good. So n is number 6, that is option C. And let us come to the today's goal, that is we are going to do an additional problems on the previous concepts, that is functions, types of functions, that is one one, many one, onto and into, and even and odd. Yeah. I would like to get the answer from your end. Dear students, there is one function they are asking you to find what kind of function it is. Is it one one, many one, onto or into? No response from anyone yet. Okay. Yes, Amit Pal is giving option as C. Time up. Okay, so Amit had given option as C. Okay, let us see whether it is option C or not. Okay. See here, there is one very, very important concept. which you need to use in entrance examination to get the answer in very short time. Okay, the concept is very simple. The concept is graphical approach. So in graphical approach, what you will do, you will remember certain graphs and you will analyze the graph and you will be able to tell the answer. So before going to graphical approach, I would like to give you some hint, like how the graph looks like. See, what you need to do here is, first you need to observe what is the values of x, that is the domain. It is from minus infinity to minus 1. And what are the respective y coordinates? It is 0 to e to the power 5. So yahan pe kya karna hai hame? Suppose if you take this as x is equal to minus 1. So minus 1. See, when you take x as minus 1, what happens to f of x? That is minus 1 e to the power minus 1 plus 3 plus 2. This is going to give you e to the power 4. So what happens when you take x is equal to minus 10? Just you can cross check. When you take minus 10, that will give you e to the power, that is minus 10 into 10 into 10, right? Minus 1000 plus 30 plus 2. You know that? That will give you 1 by very big number infinity, that is 0. So, yahan pe kya samajhna hai hame? If I take the values minus 1, minus 2 up to infinity, and here it is starting from 0, e power 1, not only e power 1, it can be 1 also here, 1, e power 1, 2, e power 2, and maximum value they have given is e power 5, that too open bracket hai. Open bracket means e to the power 5 is not considered. Okay, so you have to keep them open. 0 and e power 5 are open. You have to take anyone above 0 and below e power 5. So yahan pe kya karenge hum? When I take minus 1, my answer is e power 4. Okay, so when I take minus 10, the answer is becoming 0. Means this is one relation. For one element you are getting one image. So a hai 1 1 1 1. Okay, so let us go ahead with this problem. So as we know that e power 5 was the maximum on your set B, and that will not have a pre-image, therefore we say it is not an onto function. See, one method is you can map the values what they have given, and you can identify whether they have a unique pre-image or if they are not have pre-image. So there is one more method. There is one more method that is called as, you know, graphical approach. How that graphical approach will be, just I'll show you. So you have something called as Desmos graphical calculator in Google. Okay, you can just Google search and you can type in the Desmos graphical calculator, you can type the graph what it is given. So it is e to the power, e is here, and to the power, x cube minus 3x, and is given as plus 2. Okay, so can you observe this graph? So can you observe this graph? And the graph is something like this. Okay, so the graph is something like this, which you can observe here. Now what do you need to do if you want to identify a 1 1 function? If you want to identify a 1-1 function, you should hold your graph, okay, your pen vertically and cut the graph vertically. If you cut the graph vertically, you should have only one point of intersection of your pen with the graph. How many point of intersection? Only one point of intersection when you hold the pen and intersect with the graph. So you can always move vertically, vertically the pen, vertical line, and you move along parallel to y-axis. So at every moment the pen should cut the graph at one point, then it is called as 1-1. Suppose if you want to get an onto is nothing but surjective, you have to hold your pen horizontally and move parallel to x-axis. If the pen, which is the horizontal line, if it cuts the graph at one point, then it is onto. If it is not cutting, then it is into. Okay, so by looking at the graph, you will be able to tell the answer in short time. So let us come back to the next question. Here is the 45 seconds numerical problem 2. The same way you can do f of x is equal to sin x plus cos x. So in the interval is bijective. Here you need to note bijective is something onto and also into. So in which interval the function sin x plus cos x is bijective? You're left with 5 seconds more. Okay, 3, 2, 1. So it's time up. So very simple, students. I would like to show the graph of sin x plus cos x, and I want to explain you, because you know that if you use the graphical analysis, you can get the answer very quickly. Here is your graph, okay, sin x plus cos x. So sin x is, you need to go down here. So function sin x plus cos x, functions go cos sin x and plus cos x. Yeah, you can look at the graph of sin x and cos x, sin x plus cos x. Dear students, yahan pe kya dekhna hai? He has given it is from 0 to 2 pi. So 0 to 2 pi, where the function is bijective, that is 1-1 and onto. So as I told you, if you draw the vertical line and horizontal line, so vertical line only one point it should touch, horizontal line only one point it should touch. So if you do it, so yahan pe it will be something here and something here. So this is the range where you will get a graph that when you draw a vertical line, it cuts at one point, and horizontal line draw kiye to bhi only one point se cut hota hai. O point hai, pi by 4 is x coordinate, this is the point, and 5 pi by 4 is the one more. So this is 5 pi by 4 is down and pi by 4 is top. In that you draw the horizontal line and vertical line, your pen is cutting the graph at one point. So that is a bijective. So pi by 4 to 5 pi by 4 is the answer, which is there in option A. Is it clear? Is it clear? Amit, Ananya, Arshad, kindly respond yes or no. So your answer is option A. Your answer is option A, pi by 4 to 5 pi by 4. Okay. Here is the next question, and you can get the answer in next how many seconds? You are left with only 30 seconds still. It's 20 seconds more. So the function is 1 1 on 2. Ten more seconds. No response from anyone still. Whether all are online? Yeah. Okay, it's time up. And let me go directly with the Desmos, because I want you people to make use of this Desmos, because Desmos gives you a clear understanding the concept, and it will give you the correct analysis of the problem and the correct option in short time. So x divided by 1 plus mod x a, so that is 1 plus mod x. So this is the graph. See here students, yahan pe kya hai? So if you draw the vertical line, it is cutting at one point, and horizontal line draw kiye to, see, your graph is only till this, iske up to one you have the graph. After one you are not having the graph, means, so what does it shows? It shows x is real, y is real. So your graph was something like this. Yes, see, real numbers means infinity here, minus infinity here. Your graph is at 1 and 2, 3, 4. There is no graph. No graph means no image, pre-image for those numbers. So therefore, no pre-image in the sense into. And if you draw the vertical line, it is cutting at one point. So that is giving you 1, 1 and into. So which option you have? 1, 1 and into. Into is nothing but not onto. Answer is option C. Yes. So in exams, Ananya, as I told you, substitution method, whatever the values they are giving you, if they say 0 to infinity, means you have to take the values from 0, 1, 2, try 2, 3 cases. Just check and you should be able to get the answer. Okay, fine. So next problem, here is again x cube plus 4 graph. I would like to do this problem. Okay, x cube is S shape, something like, you know that x is 0, y is 4, x is 1, 5, minus 1, 3. So I say draw kiye to, your graph will be something like this S shape. So abhi kya karna hai, vertical line draw kiye to, it should cut at one point. Yes, it is cutting, it is 1 1. Horizontal lines draw kiye to, horizontal line should cut the graph at one point. Dekho, wherever you draw horizontal line, it is cutting, therefore it is on 2. So 1 1 and on 2 is the bijective. Is that okay? The best method is Desmos graphical calculator. I want you people to please use Desmos and analyze the various graphs. Okay, fine. Then let's go to the next problem, which was the previous class contest question. This problem is same as just now I did, x cube plus 4. A b cubic equation hai. Cubic equation will be something, you know that S shape, horizontal line, vertical line cuts at one point, it is 1 1 and on 2. So function is 1-1 and on to the Vijayant is the winner. Congratulations, Vijayant, and you will be given an autumn session where you can clarify all your doubts. Okay, so then get ready, students. The next question is the very important question. Contest question, start. So let me see who will give the first. Yes, you are left with 25 seconds more. Seconds. Amit is giving Y and B. Yes, 3, 2, 1. Time up. And the winner will be announced in the next class. Let's go to the next problem. So here I will not give you time to solve. Let's go to the problem directly. As I told you, you know that. So let me show you one more problem in a normal way. See, here you have real numbers. Yahan pe real numbers rehte hai, minus infinity to प्लस इंफिनिटी, और ये आपका सेट ए है. सो इसमें क्या नंबर्स है बोल के पूछ रहे. सो इज इट रियल, इज इट 0 to 1, इज इट 0 1, 0 ओपन, 1 इज इंक्लूडेड एंड 0 इंक्लूडेड एंड 1 इज ओपन. सो वेरी सिंपल, यहां पे रियल नंबर्स बोले तो यहां पे 0 डालेंगे. व्हेन वी पुट एक्स एज 0 एंड व्हाट हैपेंस टू वाई, 0 बाय एनीथिंग इज 0. पुट एक्स एज 1, what happens to y? When you put x as 1, it will become 1 by 2. If you put x as 100, if you put x as 100, what happens? It is 10,000 by, okay, so 1 extra means it will be just less than 1. Means for any value of x, for any value of x, it will not cross a value, will not cross 1. So will not cross 1 means agar cross nahi ho raha hai to usko open bracket dalna hai, or whatever the value you are getting, that has to be closed. So 0 and it should be open for 1. So option D is your correct choice. Is that okay? Have you understood? Your answer is D. Amit Paul gave the correct option. D is correct. Amit Paul gave D is right. What about others? Ananya, understood? Whatever the values of x you put, the resultant y value will not cross 1. Answer will be less than 1. Because denominator is just 1 extra. Is it clear? Ananya, yes, are you following? No response from your end. Yes, very good. Thank you for the response. Let's go to the next problem directly. Okay. So here is the problem, which is the direct problem, which I have revised you in the previous classes. So distinct functions from A to A. I have told you there are M elements and N elements. N power m, so here n power n, that is 10 power 10 is the direct answer for option problem number 6, that is option B. Okay, so now I would like to give you 45 seconds time, and I want you people to answer the next problem number 7. So let me see here, tan inverse is the function, and who will give the interval? You all know what the interval for tan will be. Yes, Amit, Ananya, I'm expecting a correct answer from your side. Is it A, B, C or D? Amit, you are very, very near to the answer. Is it closed bracket or open bracket? Closed or open, because tan 90 will give infinite answer. Amit, do you want to change the option now? You know, tan will be infinite. Infinite is something not closed. It should be open. So, correct answer is option A, because when you put x is equal to tan theta, so the function, what happens, that will give you tan inverse 2 tan theta by 1 plus tan square theta, that will be tan inverse tan 2 theta. This is 2 theta, you know, that is 2 times tan inverse x. So tan inverse x is an angle. Yes, for this function your angle will be minus 90 to plus 90. Yahan pe open rakhna hai. The reason behind that is it will be infinite at those angles. So that is why option A is correct. Yes, Ananya, did you got the answer? It is option A, open bracket for minus 90 and plus 90. Is that okay? Shall we go to the next example then? Fine. So next is, let me see who will give the correct answer. You have 40 seconds to give the correct choice. Come on, Ananya, what is your answer for this problem 8? I have told you the difference between even and odd in the last class. 15 seconds more. Is it an odd or even? Replace x with minus x. If it remains same, even. Yes, no response. Amit is giving D. D is not the option. You know that f of x, when you replace x with minus x, yahan pe instead of x minus x, if we substitute, it changes the functions to something else. It is not remaining same. So ye x hai, yahan pe minus x wo change ho raha hai, to isliye ye even function nahi hai, ye odd function hai. So log x plus root x square plus 1 is odd function because it is not remaining same. Okay, fine then. So the last problem, I want you to try it seriously and give me the correct choice. Amit and Ananya, are you ready? Here is the question. It's a very simple, what kind of function it is? 1 1 many 1 onto and into. So let me see who will give the correct choice, Amit or Ananya, who are very active today. Five seconds more. Yeah, time up. Yeah. So see here, if you don't want to use Desmos, what you can do is you take the values from 0 to infinity. Means you need to take all the values. 1, 2, 3, everything. Aur yahan pe 0 to 2 you need to take, because it is not crossing 2. So if we take x as 0, what happens to 2x by 1 plus x when we take x is equal to 0? So when we take x is 0, 0 by 1 is 0. When you take x as 1, 1 if you take 2 by 2, 1 if you take 2, when you take 2 twos are 4 by 3, when you take 10, x as 10, that will be 20 by 10 plus 1 is 11. When you take 1000, that is 2000 by 1001. So you can observe it becomes numerator bigger, denominator smaller. So numerator is bigger, denominator is smaller, means it will not cross 4 by 3. It is, you know that 4 by 3 is something, you know that 4 divided by 3 is 1 by 3 is 0.33 into 4. If you do it, you know that it will not cross 2. Whatever the answer, whatever the value you substitute, it will not cross 2. So that is the reason what you need to take, ye jo 2 hai na, that will not have a pre-image. Although it is giving you 1-1, because 1-to-1 relation, there is no identical pairing. So 1-1 relation hai, or the answer, whatever the value you are getting, that will not cross 2. So what you can say, it is not on 2. So which option you have 1-1 but not on 2, that is your option A. Is that okay, students? Fine. What is that? Who is that? Amit and Ananya. 9th one is C. Is that a 9th one is C? No, it is not C, because that won't give you the value 2, right? If it is, what is the value of, what is the image, pre-image for 2? You will not have a pre-image for 2. Okay, fine then. Any doubts, Ananya and Amit? Is that okay? Are you whether the concept is clear for the problem number 9? Kindly respond yes or no. Yes, thank you. And today's class, we did various kinds of functions, and we have segregated them as 1-1, many-1, onto and into, and also we did one example on even function and odd function. So thanks for joining us. You know that now it is the time to take CPP, the one who has passport, SS. Right now, after this class, you can start taking CPP. Hope you all like today's class. If you are liked, you can share these videos among your friends and help them. Anyone who has not subscribed for passport, please do subscribe, because it is going to give you access to class practice pack and a plenty of bonus contents which will be helpful you to revise and practice at your own pace. Okay, thanks for joining us again. Good night.